The way paparazzi talk to me and my family is disrespectful also.
Hey, good morning, Kanye.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh!
To sign over all of their belongings to the state.
I just shit my pants!
Get the fuck out of here! No!
Your dad is in the movie Tight Grad 2052. My dad, it better not be nothing crazy, because we gonna log out.
They said you're in a movie, come on.
All right, here, go right here.
All right, the intro kind of clean. Now we gonna skip to 2052. All right, we here now. Now we finna press play.
See your spirit, Lord, rain on us.
I don't know why the company puts me under this kind of pressure. I'm just the fucking delivery guy. They're the ones over-promising customers, but I have to risk my life to get their packages to them on time. It is absolute bullshit. What can I do here? Can I find a shortcut? Here we go. I'll go up this hill. Let's do a bit of a trick as well to keep the day exciting. You order your fucking dildo off Amazon in the morning, you get your dildo by the afternoon. That's our guarantee. You know what? The other problem is that there's too many people on the road. If all these bums could just get off the fucking road, then they would not interfere with my job. Look out, dickheads, bloody, get a job. Fuck off, I got fucking packages to deliver. There are people waiting on their dildos off of Amazon. Fuck off. You may think I'm acting like Michael Douglas in the movie Falling Down, but I've just found a way to become super efficient in my profession. This is my fucking craft. I don't care how the news reports it. People are getting their fucking
Hello, Ty.
Oh my McJesus, Karen, what?
I just came through the drive-thru and that person was totally mean bugging me. Like, I understand you made
You can't see nobody's facial expressions with these damn masks, Karen.
I saw it in their eyes.
What the? Get the hell out of my lobby. You just come here to fuck with me. Get out of here. And have a good McFucking day, Karen. I've had enough to hear with your McBullshit. And I can't take it.
What's the straightest thing you've ever done? Killed a guy.
Tell her to get up.
She looks as though she's comfortable.
Poke her with a stick and get up, Jay. You're up. I'm making breakfast for everyone.
Stay there if you want to.
Let's go.
Who you think you are, but this is mine. Hey, hey, what? Stop.
What was plan A?
Don't fuck up.
And what was plan B?
Don't fuck up plan A.
And what did you do?
Fucked up
you
plan
fucked
A.
You fucked up plan A.
You're a devil! Get away from me! Oh, wow. Get away from me! He puts his hands on me! You're a devil! Get away from me! Call 911!
This is what happens when you give little men big guns.
Good luck, boys!
Oh, you all right, dude?
Yeah, I'm good.
The gun fell off the table.
Is the gun okay?
yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young and flame here in sicko mode.
Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Swing it side to side and I'm killing that. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to...
Nice hot rod.
That I should walk away, but I just wanna stay. And my friend said, I know you love her, but it's over me. doesn't matter, put the phone on.
She told me put my heart in a bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now running from her love, I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave from my past.
Okay, where the hell is that music coming from?
Nay, 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 nay.
Please tell me you're not going to sing.
Nay, 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 nay.
Look, I'll pay you any amount of money right now if you don't sing.
Nay, 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 nay.
Dad, are you willing to adopt 8,000 people?
1,000?
8,000.
8,000? Wait a minute. I can claim them on my taxes, right?
I've been washing the damn dishes every single day in this household. I'll be scrubbing and my fingers be pruny as fuck. They look like sun-made raisins roasting in the sun for the past 5 months.
What? Stop!
Sorry, I just had a brain freeze.
Bro, you freaking scared me.